Trees, which just shows that we are in a subtropical rainforest.